Yo, we about to start this. Yo, this is crazy. This is, I don't even know what this is. This is like special video. This is actually kind of scary, no lie. Yo, this gotta be crazy. Oh, shoot. Yo, this is crazy about to make a new game. We're gonna go normal. I don't think it's gonna be that hard. We're gonna do it. Let's go. It's about to be lit. Yo, this is actually. I'm actually playing this. Wow. Nintendo. Actually in the dark right now, so that's why it's all dark. There's not that much light. Yo, Xenoblade Chronicles 2. Let's go, let's go, let's go. This is hype right now. Yo, what is that? Who is that right there?
We about to go underwater right now?
Yo, who the heck is that? Oh my god, are you serious? People are just interrupting me. It's gotta be the homie Rex. The homie Rex right there. Got them boots. Look at them. He's a salvager. Oh, he about to open it. I know it seems that I'm not reacting to anything. It's just that this is just the beginning. I haven't even come to the good parts yet. We about to see waifu. About to see that waifu pirate though. Oh shoot, I just moved the camera. About to put that hook. The hook, boy. Is he gonna go up? He's gonna go up right now. Oh snap, oh snap. He's oh, this is the real time. Are we even gonna play? This cooking is just beautiful. I think it's blurry. Right, sorry about that if it's blurry sometimes. It's Rex.
We really do need to buy ourselves a new depth probe. The ping was off by 150 pets to the east. That's not gonna fly.
And what about the treasure, Rex? Was it in line with your expectations?
It seemed pretty solid. Didn't even have to reinforce it too much. Even with the labor costs, we should be able to turn a decent profit.
It takes you 2 days to run the structural analysis. Yet somehow you can gauge the profits in an instant.
Don't go raining on my parade, Gramps. You know, I'm in the salvaging trade for the cash. A little business sense goes a long way. All right?
You never like catch the golden. The golden. The bucks. Oh, shoot. You wreck with the moves. This is gonna be our first battle. Is this really gonna be our first battle? Let's go.
I think we know what's for lunch.
Yeah, we're gonna get our lunch. We're gonna get that lunch, boy. Better get that lunch. Tutorials, time for the onion lunch. Alright, I'm just gonna read this one by myself. Alright, I got it now. Let's press A.
Okay. Time to take you down.
Alright, I have to read this again by myself.
Oh, the auto attacks.
Oh, shoot. Man, I sure wish we should've, like, do, like, like, I don't know, we should do it by ourselves. Like, we should actually attack. That'd be cool, but no, it's auto attacks. Take a look when at the icons. Oh, I have to read by myself. Hold on. Let's go, let's get it. Get it. Let's get it. Oh, HP potion. I know what an HP potion is. Wait, let's go. And we're finished, I think. Right here.
Yeah, we did it.
We did it. We did it, boys.
An entire horizon of white. A sea of clouds. And at its heart, a world tree piercing the heavens. This is the world we call home. All rest. Story goes that when the world was young, everyone in All Rest lived on the tree, together with our divine father, the architect. According to the tales, it was a bountiful land, and the people there held the power to command even the heavens themselves. They called that paradise Elysium. But then, one day, we were cast out. Nobody knows why. Perhaps we angered our creator. Or perhaps it was something else entirely. All we know is we were forced to leave Elysium, to live here in All Rest, where it turns out life was pretty hard. But when it seemed like we would surely die out, the architect took pity on us, sending his servants, the Titans, to save us. The few of us who survived settled on the Titans, and we've lived in harmony with them ever since. But now those Titans are beginning to die out.
That's some deep stuff right there. That's some deep stuff. Dang, That was just... I don't even know.
The brazier does my weary old bones much good.
You want me to move it, Gramps?
No, that's quite all right. Leave it right there.
Right up.
Why does that part cringe me out? I don't know why. Well, he ain't eating nothing. He is not eating anything. This fool acting like he eating something, but he's not eating anything. Maybe I should stop making fun of the game and actually admire it. What is that? Look at this freaking... Okay, this went down. That does not look normal. Or something.
Before. I wonder if anyone was living there.
It seems not. And if there had been, they would have all left by now.
Makes sense. I didn't even see anything there, Rex. I don't know what you're talking about.
Gramps. Do you think Fonset Village will be gone too one day?
It would not be today or tomorrow.
Too.
That's how it goes with us Titans.
It's actually pretty sad.
There's no way around it.
That is pretty
Eventually,
sad, no lie.
There'll be nowhere left to live.
Sadly.
So, you Titans were born up there. Is that right?
The so world tree.
For what it's worth. Mind you, I was born Elysium. Here on As for my ancestors, who could say where they were born?
Can it really exist, this Elysium, and the Creator, who's said to live there?
A land of plenty atop the world tree. If such a place did exist, perhaps we could all live in peace, with no need for fighting.
Sure would be great. rocks in Fonsa. If the divine architect can see us now, I wonder what he thinks.
Oh, you wanna know what he thinks? Never mind. I'm actually thinking wrong. I'm actually being an a-hole right now. I don't know, never mind. Did he just slap himself? What the heck just happened? What the heck just happened?
I think this hall should be enough for today. Oi, Gramps! Care for a little swim to the
Argentine Trade Guild? Oh my god, there's some car going so fast right now. I'm sorry if you hear that. I don't think so.
It's getting toward my bedtime.
Don't play the lazy old man with me. There's plenty of sunshine left.
I mean, that is pretty true, but... Everybody needs some rest, you know, Rex. You gotta understand that. Well, I guess we're gonna go sell them stuff. Yo, this is actually hype. Oh, it looks awesome. Argentum Trade Guild. And this is chapter one.
Why, if it isn't Rex? How's business?
Going alright. Else I wouldn't be here.
Fair point. So, which one am I unloading?
We can leave that until I'm done negotiating. Shouldn't be too long.
Well, morning is 15 gold per half day.
I'll have your gold after I sell this stuff. All right, later.
Hey, hold on. You know I can't do credit. Does it every time, too?
Oh wow, he just thought he could just pay him right there.
Awesome. This thing's huge. It's not even a Titan ship.
Yeah, that's true. That actually looks pretty bomb right there. Let's get our adventure. Alright, I'm just gonna read this. Alright, so we gotta go to this spot right here. Oh my god, are you serious? Regular view. Alright, no more tutorial. Let's keep on going. Yo, this is actually crazy. We're actually moving this, bro. I just want to see what the camera is. Alright, I got it now. Oh, okay, I don't need a second one. Alright, let's go. Where are we gonna go? Where are we gonna go? Alright, we're
arrived.
Okay. Oh, wrong way. Where is it? Oh my god, we're just floating everywhere now. Why am I confused? Right here.
What? That's it?
It's life, Bear.
This is so loud.
If you bring military supplies, then you get a good price.
Sort of thing.
Oh, it's shame. Rex, good salvager. Could be a good way to earn pretty penny. Waste of talent, if you ask me.
I'll take your offer. 200 now. You know what to do with the rest.
Okie doodles. Sending monies to Coroner Fonset Village, is right?
Yeah.
It's a beautiful thing, sending money home at such young age. I touched. Wish my own dumb little pony.
Wow, that's so mean. I just heard him say, because Gramps does not charge rent. How dare you? Got a reward. 200G. Oh my god, another thing. We're trying to play.
Hello, Rex. Papune. Been a while.
Rex looking high spirits. I know. How say? Yes. Pippin.
Been worse. So, you got something for me? New job, maybe?
Something like that.
Ah, man, so much things coming in the background.
Rex come from Fonset Village in
oh my god, there's so much things going in the background. I should not record it. Oh my god, I'm just gonna pause right here. Alright, we're back. Because there's some banging.
Wait, what's going on?
You see this? Oh.
Chairman Banner asked for Rex by name.
The chairman. For me.
The chairman. We about to get money. Oh shoot, yeah, we're about to get some money. All right, let's get it, boy. Oh, okay, hold up about the camera. Okay. Oh heck yeah, let's go. Let's freaking go. If I do, I'm trying not to do it. Oh, come on. I'm just trying to move it. All right, there you go. Now I know. Oh, that's how I'm moving myself. Oh my god. Hey, what's up? I'm Rex. All right, I'm gonna keep that for a little bit. Actually, no. Let me just reset the camera. Thanks. Oh god. Yeah, I know where I'm at right now. Let me just leave. Wrong freaking way. Oh my god, I'm such an idiot. Sorry if you hear those banging sounds. I just watched the footage and it's really annoying. Yeah, the banging's gonna kind of get annoying, repetitive, so sorry about that. Oh yeah, we have to go upstairs. Wait, let's go upstairs, because I don't think it's gonna be up here, so we could just find the upstairs. I'll be nice. Game, if you could please guide me. Oh, it's a mini map. Oh crap. Alright, if I could just find it. Oh my god, that was a big bang. Okay, we're getting close. We're getting closer. Alright. We're gonna battle somebody. But how do you take out your weapon though? I have no idea. Hey. I have no idea. Oh my god. Bro, can we just please... No skip travel, please. Wait, where's the chairman? Okay, keep on going. Where is the freaking thing? All right, I found it. It's up here. Where is he at? Oh, I'm going too high up. Can we just please jump? Right here. Found it. Right here. Let's see this.
Thank you for accepting summons. I, Banna, chairman of Argentum Trade Guild.
But pleased to make your acquaintance.
We hear from Poponi that friend is salvager of some renown. That being case, I have dintsy-weensy thing to ask of Rex.
A request straight from the chairman.
Reward is 100,000 gold.
100,000? 100,000 gold? That sounds freaking... Actually, that sounds rich.
Another 100,000 provided upon completing job.
200,000 gold in total? I must be dreaming.
200,000 gold. 200,000 gold.
This job is successful. I promise I won't let you down.
What is that laugh? I'm sorry, voice actor. You just gotta. That laugh is just not on point. I'm sorry.
What kind of job is it?
You really have skills for this.
Yeah, we're Rex. We are the best right now. You don't even know. You don't even know. Just say one word, sir. Just one word. Right, you don't have to put the cat. Rex, what are you looking at? What are you looking, Rex? Are you looking at the Rex? What are you looking at? Oh. No. I know Rex was looking at that at. I'm not even gonna say it. Oh. Is no, my goodness. I don't know who that is.
Drivers and blades.
even know that?
So, there's something that we want to haul up. There were some current shifts. It showed up in an uncharted area. But it's a long way down.
Long way down?
Nice.
We go a long way down. It's a challenge.
Banner offered to assemble a team of veterans for this job. But this crew, very picky. They want a small, elite team and only from Letheria. That when Banner have stroke of genius. Should hire Rex.
I love how he says rrr.
Ah, you made the right choice.
A child salvager.
How dare you laugh at us, boy? Oh, with the roast! With the roast! Come on, Rex, you better roast her good.
What are you trying to say?
Rex, was it?
Oh.
I implore you to excuse my lady's discourtesy.
Oh.
Dromark, what have I told you about speaking?
Dromark.
Drop it, Nia. Though I do see
oh, Nia, point. That's her name, huh?
In any case.
And Dromark, we already know two people.
Easy enough to make sure.
Yo, what the, you a villain? What are you doing? What is you doing? Oh, that angry face. Come on, Rex. Is this gonna be another battle? This is gonna be crazy.
What are you playing at?
Well, well, well.
Malos, what good is it beating
up? Alright, Malos. There's three people. Dromark?
Dromark?
I said nothing.
Nia and Malos.
Showed me a thing or two, even when I was little. That was his idea of playtime.
Oh, Rex gonna go savage on him.
I'll give you that. Guts too. Kid, you better work hard.
Why you call him kid though? Like, he's Rex. He's our boy right now. He's the main character in this game. Nia though. Are you sure they're friends?
Here is advance. Use to buy what gear you need, then go to dock on starboard. Banner has arranged excellent vessel for you there.
You got it.
Yeah, you already know we're about to buy that gear. We got 100,000 gold, or even 200,000 gold. Yes, I am reading fast. 100,000 gold, let's go. Oh my god, I forgot we cannot even jump in this game. Can I jump? No, we cannot. I'm just gonna go down here. Okay, I'll see you guys there when I'm actually at Gramps. Gramps is gonna be mad if he finds out we're going on this random adventure. I'm sorry, Gramps, we have to go on this adventure. Yeah, I don't even know that we're gonna go because I'm just some idiot. I mean, I'm just some kid that wants to go on this adventure. I'm not gonna die or anything.
That about covers it. All right, I'll see you later. Should be back in a day or two. Take it easy, Gramps.
That does not about cover it in the slightest. Why would
yeah, Gramps, you better tell him. He's going on this adventure.
About, you don't even know who your employer is.
This came straight from the chairman, remember? What more do you need? Anyway, I'm off.
Don't you need cash, Rex? You need that money.
Come back here, will you, Rex?
Well, he's gonna be in trouble. He's gonna be in trouble. Now that I got Gramps' permission, you did not get permission from him. Stop lying. All right, we're just gonna go buy supplies. Big job preparations received. Yes, says an active quest. Yeah, I know what just happened, alright? Let's go. Ah, get out of the way. About to go get some stuff. Is it even over here? No, it's not. But I want to fight these guys so bad. Can I please fight these guys? I want to fight them. When can I fight them? I want to fight them. Oh, we can jump with B. Oh my god, it's so... There you go. It's a little bright on this for you guys because you couldn't see it. Oh my god, not even here. Parkour! Let's go! Let's go. Is it here? Oh my god, where is it? Right here. RX, alright. Yeah, money purchase, you got it, alright. One. Rice should have so much monies. Chairman, yeah, stop. Stop it. Rex, oh my god. People could snitch on you. Anyways, okay, mm-hmm. Okay, go to the main menu, characters, start set up, alright. Oh my god, it's gonna be hard. Characters, or no, main menu, right? I didn't even know. Okay, main menu, characters, Rex. No, wrong one. Right here. There you go. Boost maximum HP to 24%. So, let's get out of here. And a low, of course. Alright, sorry about that cut. This is that, I don't know what just happened. So we're gonna go back. Oh my god, I went to the wrong way. Wrong freaking one again. Oh, look at me. Oh, I'm being an idiot. Oh my god, I was looking through the camera, that's why. Where's the stairs at, man? We're gonna make him say that forever. Okay, Max, you better... I know. It's so much money. Should we send it? Or don't send it? I mean, we're gonna send it. Let's go. 90,000 gold. Yes, please. Can you? Thank you very much. Mm-hmm. This is brand new, okay? Really, you let me access, okay? It's not every... Okay, I'm just reading it really fast. Gotcha, alright. Right, I think this should be, actually part one, guys. This is actually...
When did it get so late?
So, guys, this is actually... This is where I'm going to cut it off right now. So, if you guys enjoy this video, this is going to be part two right now. Part two is going to come up. I'm just going to zoom off because it was really bad. So, I'm just going to go part two. This is actually, it's not going to be a let's play. I'm just going to show a little bit of it and then that will just be done. So, yeah. Anyways, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Not tomorrow. This is my first year anniversary, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. Maybe the next part will be uploaded tomorrow. I don't know. But anyways, thanks for watching, guys. It's been a whole lot of fun recording this. And hopefully the next episode we can get something tomorrow. Hopefully something. Something tomorrow we can get it. But anyways, guys, let's get started. And let's not get started. Let's end off this video. So, thanks, guys, for joining me on my first year anniversary. A real first year anniversary video is actually going to come up. This is just, I just don't know. Okay, can we just please take this off? Thanks. So yeah, guys, make sure you hit that like button, subscribe for more videos if you actually enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys in the next part. Goodbye.